So what's going to happen now? Well, I'm going to warm up with a song I like to start with. It's a really old one, one of mine from years ago. It's Hold On Below. Three new songs in the first set that you won't have heard.